A team of scientists developing an oral COVID-19 vaccine may apply to conduct clinical trials in the country by the third or fourth quarter of this year. If it gets enough data, an Octa research fellow said. Octa fellow Father Nicanor Austriaco said he and his team, the United States, already completed the oral vaccine last week. They will now begin animal trials at the University of the Santo Tomas in Manila to determine if it will draw an immune response. This will take several months here in UST. Austriaco told SNN Philippines News.ph on Tuesday, our hope is by the third or quarter we'll have a good animal data that would allow us to apply for permission from the national government to conduct clinical trials here in our beloved country. In February, Austriaco said that the developing vaccine is meant to be inexpensive alternative to the vaccine currently available. Austriaco, a molecular biologist, previously explained they use human probiotics to express a fragment of the SARS-CoV-2, hoping to stimulate an immune or protective response. He also said since the national government prioritized Metro Manila, Cavite, Bulacan, Rizal, and NCR, as well as Davao and Cebu, the vaccination improvements in the COVID-19 situation in these areas may become evident by October. He cited data in Israel saying effects of vaccination manifest after those were administered to 40 to 80% of the population. A normal Christmas may also be possible if the country reaches herd immunity before the holidays. He added, we hope so. This is Caleb Clamo reporting from Grade 4 Silangan Elementary School. Be blessed, everyone. Stay home. Stay safe.